One evening, we found a hedgehog in our flower bed. So we're giving him cat food. So he likes his water at the back. Then we spotted him in the shed. I wanted to see if it was the hedgehog eating the food. The next day. Two footprints, definitely a hedgehog. He is now a regular visitor.